Advent greetings. I hope this finds you doing well. We've entered the season of Advent, and the word Advent means arrival. And so during these weeks leading up to Christmas, we're intentional about focusing on what was God doing as the arrival of Jesus became near. You know, in the Gospel of John, it says, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. And then a few verses later, it says, the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. And so Jesus was God's ultimate form of the Word, or communication, or we might say God's message. This week, as we continue in the theme, face-to-face, we're going to be looking about a couple of people that came face-to-face with God's messenger and how he spoke to them in a direct way. You know, God is speaking to each one of us. Each one of us has a message received from our divine creator. The question is, are we seeking God? Are we prepared to hear what God will tell us? And then, when God calls us to be a messenger to others, how do we get ready for that? Well, we're going to explore that this Sunday, so I look forward to being with you. A couple things I want you to be aware of. We are nearing the completion of the disaffiliation process. And on a more positive note, come January 1, we voted to be members of the Global Methodist Church. So in many ways, it's a new beginning, a fresh start, and I'm excited about all that that entails. So I hope you're doing well in this special season of the year. Look forward to being with you on Sunday as we celebrate Jesus' arrival together. God's blessings to you. See you soon.